can see, I am back and I'm playing Gun Mayhem. So, I'm just using the controls. Obviously, I'm player one. No, I'm switching these controls. I want player two controls. So, I'm going to play as player two. Now, I played this game. I played this game in school. When, you know, we didn't have anything to do. And it's fun. Like, it's actually fun. AI. You have to customize your person. Random. So, yeah, I just do random for these things. It's, you know, whatever. It doesn't really matter. Okay, speed. Okay, that's not the best. Go with the sneak. I know that's not what it says, but calm down. Oh, they don't have naked? Okay, whatever. Hat. I am a Pokemon master. Deal with it. Okay. I'm just gonna give you guys extra ammo. I don't really care about you guys. Whoops, I pressed the wrong button. God darn it. Okay. Handgun. I'm gonna go with the 58. Guys ready? Let's see what map we get. Oh wait, I'm player two, I forgot. As you guys can see, it's really laggy. On. It doesn't seem like it, but that's it. Oh no, I want the gun. No, it's sniper. No! Player one. You all can go rot while I can. Here, have TNT. Okay, that missed the spot. Ah! I killed myself! No! As you can see, I'm not good at this game. Jesus. Come on, kid. Someone is flawless. It's not good. Maybe because he's tiny. Tiny little. I am Ash Ketchum. Mixed with Rambo. Yeah! No! Why? No, you wanna go? You wanna go, player three? You wanna go? Yellow. Can't handle the truth. Oh, player four, yeah, you think you can handle me? You think you can handle me? Can't handle me. Get out of here, player four. No one likes you. There you go, player four. Oh, player three. Sweet. I got player three down, too. That was nice. I think someone else got my friends for it, though. Eat it, player three. I'm sorry, player three. That's so easy. Always the closest one. Greedy kill, yeah, but that doesn't matter, right? Speed! No, he's Sonic! Makes sense, because it's blue. Maybe I won't be last, because player three also is bad. Come on. Give me that. Oh, no. And he got the sniper rifle. That's like the best weapon other than the minigun. Which, I mean, they're both pretty even. So yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Player one is probably gonna win this. Come on, Come on, player three. Come on, player three. Let's get out. Player three. No, player four. Listen, I'm not the enemy. I'm not the enemy, player four. You should be focused on player one. No, give me the gun. Give me the gun. Yeah. Oh, God. Dang it. The worst gun. Oh, other than the pistols. The tactical rifle is horrible, as you can see. Oh, at least I'm not last. Now, there is a glitch that you can do on this game to give you infinity lives. The only problem with that is you give player all the other players infinity lives. So, all I get to have to do is sit here and wait. So, player one's Sonic, and player four is Shrek. It's the fight of the century. Uh-oh, Shrek has a shotgun. He's sneaking up on Sonic. But Sonic sees him and shoots him in the face with his silence gun. And Shrek can't even get near him. Oh, Shrek is down. Oh, and Sonic has a shield. Getting a new weapon, maybe? No? Oh, yeah. Oh, he got a sniper rifle. Sonic with a sniper rifle. You don't see that very often. Ow, Shrek is getting destroyed. He can't, must be too fast. Oh, he got a different sniper now. I think it's better. Oh, he's finally using his speed. Oh no, he's just gonna shoot. He's just gonna keep on missing. Now he has the machine gun again. And just stick with one. Oh, Shrek. Player one is just destroying Shrek. I mean, Sonic, whoopsie. Invisible and has a minigun, but you know, since he's a CPU, I think Shrek's gonna fall off. See, the problem is with if I get, you know, invisible ability, you can't see yourself, so you just jump off the edge. I feel so professional now with this mic. It says, yay! I love it. Oh, Shrek. Shrek is tired of him. He has to clone himself. Or maybe that's just Donkey in a costume. Two pistols versus one sniper rifle. I think sniper rifle wins, because if he gets hit with it, never mind. Oh, no, he's staying up. Because if... Yeah, like, if he get hit once with the sniper, with the rifle, then he's like, straight. Because he just goes flying, and not even a fair chance. I'm gonna put the lives to two. And I wanna make it so unfair for the CPU. Just to show you how unfair and how strong they are. No. One. Pickups, yeah. Care slot. So, I'm gonna put it to no perks and the worst gun, and he's still gonna kill me. Get the cool pistol. I'm gonna get the snake. And maybe I'll actually get a good perk. Let's think about this. We're gonna want extra nades. Never mind, I win! Yeah! So, that didn't go as planned, because that didn't help me prove my point. I'm gonna do one more round of one life to end up this video. And you know what? No. We're doing gun game. You guys ready for this? Oh, you can't handle miss. This might take a little bit, so this might be one of my longest videos of just two crazy games, or weird games. Hey, yeah, give me this compact assault rifle. Oh, little sand hawk. You think sand hawk could do anything against me? Oh shoot, I'm down to back to the sand hawk because I got out of ammo. No, come down here. I have a grenade. Oh wait, we don't have grenades. No. So yeah, if you run out of bullets, jeez. Okay, so don't run out of bullets. That can serve you bullets. Watch your bullets. No. Stay dead. See, I would rather die than lose all my bullets because then I have to go back a gun and that sucks. Come on, man. Making my life just so much harder. Stop. Thank you. Oh, sweet. I used up all my bullets when I killed him. That's just fantastic. Super sawed off shotgun. You think you can handle this? Tactical SMG. See, whenever I go to shoot, it just slows down and gives him an advantage just to jump over my bullets. But no, whenever he shoots, I'm not able to jump over his bullets because the game is. Come on. No, don't jump over his bullets. Fall! I hate you, player one. You suck at this game. Die. Oh god, it's the Call of Duty's coming out. Die! Don't come back. See, the guns are supposed to get better, but they just get worse. Great, now he already has a sniper. This is fantastic. Can he fall and die? Yes, he died. Now all I have to do is stay alive and kill him before he can get one kill on me. Oh no, I think it's more than one. Yes! We both leveled up, it's okay. Shoot! No! Nah. What? Bologna and cheese. Wait, what? I thought I was gonna first. I'm calling BS. There, die. Stay dead. Oh god, I just got a text message. It's fine. Wait, what? Why did I not get a different weapon? I killed him. Right? Did I kill him? Oh my gosh, I used up all my bullets, didn't I? Gangster shotgun. I am Ash Ketchum, Pokemon Master. Yarr. Yeah, whatever. I don't even care. Okay, yeah, I do care. But it doesn't matter. I will see all of you lovely lizards in the next video, which will probably be maybe in 2 days or tomorrow. Well, bye, lovely lizards. I will see you all in the next video, maybe in 2 days. Maybe in one. Who knows? Have a good news.